everybody, and welcome to another video from Education Hub, Action Plan for Your Success in the IELTS exam. Today we'll be looking at task one of the IELTS speaking exam, and we're going to look at one of the most common mistakes that students make when they go to the test. A lot of students come to me and they're band 7 or band 8 and they can't understand why they haven't gotten their score. You have to remember that the examiners are not allowed to talk to you. You have to talk as much as humanly possible and show them, in the short 12 minutes that you have, the best English of your life. Sometimes you'll have a friendly examiner and they will encourage you to speak, but sometimes you won't, and you still don't want to waste that time. You have to take that opportunity to get your IELTS score the first time. Jayani from Education Hub has volunteered to show us what not to do in the exam. So Jayani, where are you from?
I'm from Sri Lanka.
And can I ask you, which part of your country do most people live in?
Cities.
Okay, and can you tell me how easy it is to travel around in your country?
It's easy.
Okay, and has your country changed much since you were a child? So as you can see, Jayani hasn't taken the opportunity to really showcase the language, the vocabulary and the grammar structures that she has. We have a simple but powerful technique, and all you have to do is R-I-E. Restate the question, give your idea, and then provide some extension, and those examiners will have to tick that band 7 box. So Jayani is going to demonstrate to us how she moves from her original band 1 to a band 7. So where are you from?
I'm from Sri Lanka.
And which part of the country do most people live in?
In Sri Lanka, most people live near the cities. In my country, it's Colombo, because it's easy to find a job. Most of the industry is located near to Colombo, and also it's easy to do our everyday work.
So Jayani restated the question. She said most of the people live in the cities. She provided her idea, Colombo, and then she extended and she told me why people live in Colombo. Career opportunities, industry, easy to get to. All this vocabulary that would not have come out if she had left the exam up to the examiner. Another one, how easy is it to travel around your country?
Due to technology improvement, it's easy to travel around the country now. People use trains, taxis, buses, and their own vehicles. And also we have domestic airline now, so most people
beautiful again. It's easy to travel around the country. Most people use trams, buses, even domestic airlines, she went on to extend. So again, showcasing her range of vocabulary. Last one. Has your country changed much since you were a child?
My country has changed so much due to technology improvement. When I was a child, I haven't heard internet or computer, but now most people use computer and internet, and they use it for their day-to-day life. I know most people pay their bills online, and they order their goods through internet, and most of the students, people who are not living near to the cities, they start distance learning courses because of the internet.
Beautiful. Okay, so again, Jayani has presented a great idea. She's restated the question, she's given her ideas, and she's extended all her answers. This is a powerful tool that you can take to the IELTS exam in order to get your 7 or even band 8. Good luck, everyone. We'll be back next week with another action plan to your IELTS success.